Bound on Rock, written by C.J. Goodin. Awakened by a cruel, frigid wave, I found myself bound to a rock. Immobile and imposed, I faced nothing but an endless dark ocean, with my arms forcibly stretched out wide and tightly latched onto the boulder that jutted out of the shore. Only once I looked furthest to my left did I see a middle-aged man, shackled like me on a large granite boulder of his own.
What is this?
I asked the man, as I tried to move my hands in the straps.